my friends. The 13th of this month, I had a very disturbing email. My electricity bill is double in price now. I'm going to tell you why. And here you see some other mails I kept. So I make that video from that crossover. And I'm going to make a video from this, what Pete so wrote me back, because he did a crossover change for his clips, yes. And I'm going to make a video. I kept this one. I'm going to make a video because maybe you can help me. This guy is from Portugal, I think, a young guy, not sure. Yes, he's a beginner. And he is asking me for some advice. That will be my next video, one of my next videos. But today I have something completely else. Today I have this. Today I have this, my friends. It is unbelievable. But this is my mail. This is the mail I had on the 13th of this month. I'm gonna pay from now, from 3 November on. 48 cents, almost 94 cents for a kilowatt hour in the normal tariff. And in the low tariff, yes, low tariff is from 10 in the evening till 7 o'clock in the morning. It is 42 cents. And this was the price from last year, 21 cent normal tariff and 20 cent low tariff. So it more than doubled. I think it rose by 120%. Yeah, 120%, my friends. Prices just rose in the Netherlands, yeah, and in I think completely Europe by 120%. And in Germany, for example, last year, Germany, the price was already over 30 cents, I think 35 cents. So these guys pay now 70 cents. It's just unbelievable. So Germany and Denmark, they were very expensive in the electricity cost last year. And not sure, but the whole Europe have an energy crisis, you know. I'm not going to discuss the reasons why that is. It's not important, because we cannot change that. Anyway, I have this, I'm coming back with this thing. I have this calculation. I will place the link of this, so this page, in the subscription box. You only have to translate in English, because it's in Dutch, you know. But if you translate in English, you have this thing for your nose. And you fill in, and I don't think Americans have this problem. Americans have plenty gas, you know, from that fracking, so they don't have an energy crisis. The energy crisis is in the Netherlands, yeah, or in Europe, yeah, and probably bigger parts of the world, but not in America. Anyway, this is the new price, 49 cents. I can laugh about it, but it is unbelievable, my friends, because last year, when it was 21 cents, it was already higher than the year before. Yeah, we already had a big increase. So, okay, 49 cents. My advanced acoustic. No, I start with my Sunsuite G3000. My Sunsuite G3000 spins 14 hours a day at the moment. Yeah, 30 watt. And that will cost me 74 euro. Okay. If I would change that in the Wilsonton R8, that tube amplifier, that uses a very nice 150 watt, yeah. But of course the Wilsonton sounds better than the Sunsuite G3000, but what does this better sound cost you? So from 74, you will go to 370 euro. So 300 euro more. Yeah, so if you are low budget, yeah, And you have to remember that, or keep in your mind that your electricity bill will go up. Your gas and electricity bill. Why that is? Well, because you cannot say, okay, I will live in the dark. I will not spin my lamps anymore. I will, you know what? I will not use my refrigerator anymore because from now on I will buy only products what I do not have to keep cold. Okay, I will not keep use my wash machine anymore because from now on I wear my clothes and for 1 year. So only for 1 year I have to use that wash machine. No, you cannot save on your wash machine. You cannot save on your most things. You cannot save. And okay, if you still do not have LED lights in your house, I would say change your house in LED lights immediately. You are stupid if you still didn't do that. Change your normal computer into a laptop. That will save about more as 100 watt kilowatt. Yeah, 100 watt. And 100 watt, this is what you will save in using a laptop instead of a normal computer. It will save you 246 euro a month, no, a year. That means in 3 year times you have the cost of your laptop, you earned it back, yeah, with these prices we have now. So think about it, what you have to change, what things. If you have an old refrigerator at the moment, you know, or a dirty one with much ice inside, clean that thing, take that ice away, or even buy a modern refrigerator what use less, much lesser power than the one you have now. You will save a lot of money on electricity on that, you know. Wash machine, well, the wash machine only spin 2 times a week, eh? 1 time or 2 times a week, so you can't save much money on a wash machine. Cooking uses I will change my way of cooking. I like to use that oven, but oven is a very expensive thing, so I will stop, not stop, but I will use that oven lesser this year and coming years than normal. That's the only thing I can save money with, you know, to and with my devices, my stereo devices. I have 2 devices, they are very cheap. Well, no, I have more. Little Sansui G3000 use only 74 with this high electricity bill, only 74 euro a year. Yeah, my advanced acoustic, the same thing, 50 watt pre and main amplifier, unbeliever. That's why I made that video the best device of the year. 50 watt, yeah, and that only cost me 123 euro a year, yeah. And that Wilsonton Air 8, because I love that sound from the Wilsonton Air 8, it is often spinning in my house, of often. If I connected it, it will spin for a few weeks, a month. I disconnect it and then I spin something else. This is how I am changing stuff, you know, sometimes for 2 months, yeah. But that thing will cost me, if the advanced acoustic set, what do not sound as good as the Wilsonton, but that only use 50 watt, I would save, in comparison with that Wilsonton Air 8 what use 150 watt, I would save 200, so the double, I would save 100 watt, so the double of 50, I would save for that 150 watt device 247 euro. That means in 3 years time, you know, if I would spin a cheaper device, in 3 years time I could buy with that save money, yeah. If you would save that money, you know, and I could buy a new Wilsonton Air 8. Yeah, my friends, this is how much you can save. Well, if you care, if you have money in your pocket, you have enough money, you do not care, or you know, maybe I'm too greedy, I'm not sure, but I do not like to spend money on electricity. I hate that, you know, I just hate that. It is throwing away money, you know. And I love the sound of my Sunsuit G3000, and that one uses 30 watts. So, okay, it's not the best sound, you know, I have better sound over here. But why would I change it in these days? I mean, this thing only cost me, I mean, if you have a Marantz 2226B, yeah, Marantz 2226B, same thing, 30 watt. It used 30 watt power because it's a small amplifier, yeah. So in this way you can save yourself a lot of money. If you're gonna spin a class device for 14 hours, I think nobody will spin an A-class device for 14 hours, you know. They will spin an A-class device for, let's say, 400 watt. You have even A-class device from 500 and 600 watt, but okay, let's say 400 watt. 3 hours, it will cost you €200. So if you spin only your music for 3 hours a day, it's not a problem. Not a problem at all. You will not feel these high energy costs, okay? So this is what I wanted to show you, what kind of effect this high price have from coming this month, you know, or next month, and the next coming years. I think this crisis will be the next coming years, these high prices. What is the effect from these prices on your stereo device use? So, you know, if you have plenty money, it doesn't matter. If you have a low budget, then think about this video and change some things in your house. Laptop, LED lights, a modern refrigerator, I have my 555 inch television, you know, because it uses half of the power of a 65 watt, really half of the power of a 65 inch television. And more like these things, you know, open your eyes for power usage. If you think, okay, for me it's not important, for me it's important the sound, and even if it costs me €250 a year extra, because it is not much. If you think, okay, what's €250 a year, it is not much, you know. But it is not only the €250 what you will pay more. You have to pay more for that refrigerator. You have to pay more for the washing machine. You have to pay more for your lights. You have to pay more for your television. So I'm only calculating the cost now, you know. I'm going to show you what is the difference in cost between, if you have a 100 watt device. 100 watt is normal. Let's say most amplifiers use around 70 watt. I'm talking about amplifiers around 100 watt. Yeah. Okay. 70 watt. Yeah. That uses, if you use it for 14 hours a day, it uses €172 with these high prices a year now. So it will cost you a 70 watt amplifier. Yeah, it all depends what kind of amplifier you have. Most amplifier with around 100 watt use 70 watt. Yeah, if you have those heavy power amplifiers, you have to be careful. Those amplifiers can use above 100 watt. Yeah, 110, 120 watt. It all depends how big that power amp is. But a 100 watt amplifier uses about 70 watt, you know. And if you calculate, you see 172. The difference with last year was 172, and last year it would be only 74. So this amplifier, this 100 watt amplifier, will cost you €100 more in a year. Most of you will have around 100 watt. I think that's the middle, you know. And if you have a smaller amp, I mean 30 watt, use even less. uses last year 31 euro and this year it will use 49 cent, it will use 47. So keep in mind, my friends, keep this in mind. If you are low budget, you know, you will not have a electricity a problem that you cannot pay your electricity bill because you did not calculate this extra, you know, these extra costs, you know, your stereo use, your everything will be more expensive in your house. So your electricity bill will be double. It will be double. Okay, thanks for watching. Put those thumbs up, and for now I say ciao ciao.